good morning, Nanya Chanakyans. How are you? Now, kids, today's subject is English, and today we will be doing small letter S and its formation. So, first of all, see some pics. S for star, S for shark, S for show, S for sunflower, S for number 7, S for spoon, S for sun. Okay? Now, how to write it? Four lines. So, see, you use only two blue lines. Okay? So, test first of all. First blue line, small one, cow. Test the second blue line. Once again, see. Cow. Zigzag wala cow aapko karna hai. Aur dono pe blue line ko aapko touch karna hai. Slowly, slowly, you turn. First line to second line. S for ship, S for shadow, S for sweater, S for number 7, S for sunflower, S for shirt, S for sun, S for spoon, S for sunflower, S for soap. तो बच्चों ये था आज का हमारा स्मॉल लेटर S, जिसे आपको अपनी नोटबुक में पूरा करना है. ओके बच्चों.